what he's picked up on in the pub beforehand. So we start down there and look for him.
Sounds good.
Yeah. So if I'd follow us.
You're scared.
Like a shadow here occasionally.
Right.
So that is seen by other people as well as staff.
Do you know if it's kind of a masculine or?
We think that's a masculine.
Are you going to keep the lights on?
Cool. And occasionally when there's people at the bar, people sort of move away as if somebody's walking through.
These stairs, back at the top of the stairs, and it's like as if there's a presence at the top of the stairs.
Hello?
Seen what I thought was somebody coming to go upstairs, not knowing that there was somebody here. Followed them through and they weren't there, but it was like a hand as somebody walked them through.
Mind your heads.
Just watch your heads when you come
through.
Down here, when you're working here, it's filled with something in my head. Watching it. It has obviously these operate that. It has these things ripped off. And there's nobody down here. And again, on that wall there, there's a main gas bit.
Come on, do something. Turn the gas on or off or whatever. We've heard this place is haunted, so come and do something. Throw a stone at one of us. Turn the lights on.
It's giving up again, eh?
It's what?
It's giving up again, eh?
Giving up the ghost.
Yeah.
Excuse the pun.